Say something.
Saw it that way, which is why, actually, it's not important. Well then, take care everyone. Perhaps we'll meet again in another life.
Oh, body. No! I started counting everyone at the hospital. And then I noticed Ifugi was gone. So I sprinted out of the hospital. They were! We even woke up together that morning. I accidentally fell asleep on top of Hajime.
Oh, the name's Leon Kuwata. What's up? Oh yeah?
I'm not the killer! I mean, all of this is just a bunch of stupid theories!
That's why...
None of you are any different! No!
To acknowledge you. You're stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Stupid, 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 stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Stupid, 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 stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Huh?
Stupid. Stupid. You can't be serious. I'm not the killer! These goddamn shipper brains have got it all wrong, I'm telling you! Listen to me! What the hell do you mean, end this?
Hey, it's
do I object? Hell yes I object! Of course I do! I object, I object, I object!
Good.
It's not fair. 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 Why won't you forgive me? If you did something wrong, you'd forgive yourself right away. What did I do? Why won't anybody forgive me?
Even when I'm put in check, it's just my nature not to give up. Because, until the game's over, you never know what might happen.